Unless I get another character. I mean, the thing is with Seer, that one ability did so much instead of like just having it like just to tie to one thing. It would have to be one. Jesus, there's a lot of people. There's someone above me. Got this guy. My ears are exploding. There's someone here. I need to heal. I wasn't able to pick up the shotgun ammo because of drip. Insane. I only have a shotgun with 6 shots. Problem. No ammo. That's fine. We can come back up through here. Heavy. Nope. One of them's down here. And one of them's up top. I'm all alone. There's someone on me. I knocked him. I need to drop down. It's only him. I need to take a Phoenix. I should have thrown the Arc Star where he was gonna go, not where he fucking landed on the portal. He's above me. He's on me. No, fuck the master. I use the master, and then every single time I use it, it's just, oh, I'm gonna hit for fucking 11. Like, I aimed at his head, hit for 11. Now, I don't even think it counted as a headshot. And then I, if you need this. Extended energy magazine here. Level 2. And then, what the fuck was it? Have arcs. That cracked one. We can go in. That cracked the other one. We can go right past it. Got him. Wait, he went through it. Why was he there? No, like, I thought he was, like, way far back here. Oh, okay. I just traded bats for bats. Oh my fucking God. There's nades.
Recharging shields.
50 bullet? Oh yeah. Yes, purple. Close the door. Crack. How the fuck did you get up there so fast? I can't push, I can't push. I'm about to get ult though. You can go inside this one. I think another team's pushing me. Cause are they still shooting at you? Yeah, they're shooting. I got another. There's another nade here. Yeah.
Not so fast. Time to bind you.
Someone's up top. Someone's up top. Oh my god. I can self-res if you can just keep fighting. Someone's right here on you. I'm trying to get away. That's over here on this side. Yeah, I can get out, I can self-res. Where's the other team? Oh. I don't want to self-res while they're close to me. She found me, I think. No. Did she?
Never my will. 10 seconds. Repairing damages.
You gotta be kidding me.
Warning. Room closing.
I wanted you to jump off.
Charging shields. Taking fire. Good. 1 minute and minimal distance to cover. Recharging shields. Seconds
Are you serious? Bro, get fucking good, Jesus. Shields are depleted. Recharging. I'd be surprised if they actually don't know that I'm here. I could have sworn that they were looking at me.
1 minute and the ring is close. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
45 seconds until
the rampage abuser team that sits at long range and the other team that just chases forever.
Focus. Plan. Move. 30 seconds.
Fuck.
Taking fire.
Oh damn, you can't hit your shots with that easy ass gun, crazy.
Recharging shields. 10 seconds to reach the ring.
I just want them to fight, like actually fight instead of these fucking poke wars. Like they're gonna be able to stay up there, but they'd have no cover. No. That seems fine. They might. One team has Pathfinder, Valk, Wraith, none of them are using it to actually push. I'm all by myself, chilling. She knows I'm here.
Focus. Plan. Move. 30 seconds.
I wish I had a heat shield. Isn't that the sun? How am I in a shadow? I had nades, bro, I'd just teleport up there and chuck them. That was a raid portal. Dumbass. Pathfinder died to ring. She really got that res that fast? No, but like I heard the res, but I thought she stopped.